ground to it. It was
Rider 683, your number is still upside down.
Hey everybody, just a couple of things to talk about before we start. So this is race one in series two. Thanks for coming. Everybody has to get up for work or for school tomorrow. And you know, as much as we like this, it's not actually the world championship. So just be mindful that you are around other people. What you do in the bunch could have a negative impact on their well-being. Okay, so just be mindful of the people around you. Don't cut across four wheels without looking to see that you've got a gap. Don't dive bomb the bottom corner yelling inside. That's not a strategy, that's dangerous. And be mindful of where your bike and your body are in space, okay? If you're pedaling through a corner, be confident enough to know that you're not going to strike your pedal. If you don't know enough to avoid striking your pedal, you should not be pedaling through the corner. Okay, so we've seen a lot of issues pedaling through both corners this year. So you can still take that corner quickly and just keep your foot up and you're going to save a lot of people. So just be safe, go fast, and you know, be considerate of each other, okay? Have fun. Also, seen a lot of people actually warming up in the live lane of traffic going around the course. We actually can't do that. So if you are looking for a warm-up loop, there's the Mathis Explorer loop just up the street. So coming weeks, nobody's actually allowed to warm up in the opposite direction of the course, or the parking lot.
The other things to remember, do not cross the yellow line. If you do it, please report yourself. If you see someone crossing the yellow line, report them, so it's disqualification. Like you said, no warming up in the opposite lane or cool down for sure. Please, gentlemen, use the facilities over there if the nature is calling you. No pushes, please. I hope you all park in the designated area. No other parking is tolerated. This is very important. We do not want to lose this privilege. Safety is first, and we want you to have fun. This race will be about 30 minutes. You're going to see 9 laps to go, so pay attention to this. If you are a late rider, when you see 9 laps to go, please get out of the race, so only the early riders can be part of this race, okay? We do have some race marshal. Raise your hand.
No late racers except for the marshals and pennies.
There you go. That's great. So there's no late racers.
Or a set jersey. That's it.
Thank you. So race marshal, say hi. So these are your race marshals. So that's it. You're going to have one neutral lap, and we'll call the race. Roll out. Have fun. Marshal.
What's the yellow line, man?
Oh, don't
even look at it.
Thank you.
man. Yeah.